In Germany, police broke up a 600-person fetish party because they were breaking COVID-19 protocols. Apparently, when the police stormed in with tasers and batons, everyone at the party was like, nice.